Hello, this is your friend Coding with Cat. Today we are going to make an example of Android receive Firebase Cloud Message when the app is in three cases. What we will do is open the different activities when we click the different notifications from the FCM push message. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and let's begin. Let's review the setting.We have three activities, and the main activity should be a single task. As the metadata for channel ID, and the value is whatever you like. We will create a service in a few minutes.This is project level Gradle. This is module level Gradle. There are two target activities. Let's create a service.Remember the key name of these values, we will use them. If the value named push type is type 1, then click the notification will open the type 1 activity, same as the type 2 activity. Thank you. let's create a notification creator function. Let's finish the pending intent. By the way, don't forget the Google service.json file. You can get it from your Firebase consoler. Now open your Postman, ready to send the push message. Put the server key to authorization tape in the Postman. The push message should be a JSON object. Send it in the body. The key of the value is the same as the key in our service.We need to input the token into a registration ID. Now let's get the token of the phone. Let's test. Send the push message. Click notification on the phone. We open the type 2 activity. Send the push message. Click notification on the phone. We open the type 1 activity. This is an example of receiving FCM push message when the app is running. In the next video, we will talk about receiving FCM push message when the app is in the background or killed. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video.